Alright, welcome to Run Through Playthrough. We'll pick up where we left off on Wednesday. I've got the treadmill going at 4 miles an hour for warm up. And then I will. Man, where's the dirt? Sorry, I've got the treadmill going at 4 miles an hour. And I will ratchet that up to 9.3 in a little bit. And that'll be our Faster Friday. Then we'll go to 3 for cooldown. Feel free to run at the same rate or at your own, or to not run at all and just watch. It's all good. Got a whopping single rupee there. This looks like a dirt patch right here. Then come just a little further forward. There we go. Let's save a few rupees and come a little further down. Alright, there's the alarm for 9.3, so here we go at pace. Thank you. right. Let's open the door. Seventy-three. Alright, I may have to come back to that a little later. This time around the hookshot, we'll have to come back to that one in the future. Alright. Scotillas. Let's go see if we can pick up a few more here in town. There's one hanging out right there. Construction site. There's one inside the tree. There's one over here. Push the wrong button there. People setting off bombs. Probably more at Long Ranch. Maybe a second best I looked some of these up. But better than not. Make it a little monotonous for the viewers that go looking without having a sense where they are. I think this hood keeps these from coming out. Yeah. I feel the snow bug. There's a hole. Let's see what's inside. Oh, there's the Skulltella. A regular Skulltella. Get the big wallet. Or the giant wallet, as it were. Mark left on churn as an update. Hopefully pick up enough for the last beam. Just have that done, no hand. And I might not worry about Skulltellas too much, since I think from here it's just bomb shoes and rupees and stuff. I think there might be a heart piece when you hit 50. Thank you. Alright, a little over 7 for the fire. What is this hotel again? Right down. Okay. Not necessary then, but we'll make do. Minutes left. Ready? That's a long dive, my goodness. Alright. Well, looks like we get to go like that later. Supposedly on the back of this wall. About 40 seconds left to turn. Cool down on the 3 miles an hour. 20-minute 5K completed. Holy. Jumped off of. Oh, hello. Now, let's just run away from those. Don't feel the need to attack them. Such good music. If I had not hit Z. There's a spiritual stone up there. Something goes awry with the bugs. Do we want to trade the bug now for some milk? Yeah, let's. Back up here without either warping or taking the water route. So let's call it good and see if we can't get back to the. Actually, let's make sure we don't accidentally have the milk on quick access. About 40 seconds. Probably won't get back quite to Hyrule Field. Oops. Back to Hyrule Field to pick up for next time, and we got about 12 seconds left of the 30-30 mark, so I will wait for that. Should be coming up here. 30-30, right there. Alright, so we hit the zoom, we log that we got 30 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 9.3, 7.5 at 3 for 3.675 miles altogether. And, yeah, like I said, if I got that right and actually did hit 9.3 instead of 9.2, that's a 20-minute 5K, which is pretty cool. So, if you missed any, want to have another video to watch, go ahead and check out the Twitter feed that has the last week of Twitch, and all the way back on YouTube. Feel free to follow on Twitch. Hopefully that will give you notifications. I'll be back, should be Monday. Hope to see you then or another time, and until then, take care and have a good one.